I had a great interest in pursuing health-related research, looking for cures and treatments for diseases for which cures were not available. I was part of the group that discovered oxaboral treatment for trypanosomiasis, and that's now in phase 2 clinical trials in Africa. So far, it looks to be the most effective treatment for this disease. If you can save the life, even of one child, I think that's a remarkable thing to do.